Do you know how a pen works? You probably do, and it looks super cool under a microscope. Pens have an ink reservoir and a tip, and at the tip there is a tiny metal ball. As the ball rolls along the paper, ink is dispensed, and the ink soaks into the cellulose fibers of the paper. This is pretty much common knowledge. These pens have been around for years, and although a very simple concept, it looks absolutely incredible under a microscope.